We were shocked and saddened to hear of the shooting incident yesterday in Kandahar province. ISAF offers its profound regret and deepest condolences to the victims and their families. We pledge to all the noble people of Afghanistan our commitment to a rapid and thorough investigation. From ISAF's point of view, of course, these incidents, and in particular, the short distance between the incidents that we've seen in the recent weeks, are a burden and are of concern for ISAF.